help make that magic happen. Everyone knows a Disney song when they hear one. From the Ballad of Davy Crockett to Let It Go. A Disney song is as recognizable as
Mickey Mouse!
Donald Duck!
Mickey Mouse!
Donald Duck!
All right, we get it. The Mary Poppins died in 1966, but the legacy he created lives on and on with the movies, pictures, television, and recordings to the very same.
Young and old alike celebrate the music of Disney yesterday and today.
Mickey Mouse!
Donald Duck!
Thank you.
Sherman and Robert Sherman. These brothers wrote more than 200 Disney songs, many of them destined to become true classics.
If you have ever been to a Disney theme park and have gone with it's Small World after spinning over in your head, it's the Sherman brothers you should thank.
And if you've ever watched Walt Disney's Mary Poppins and just felt supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, then you know the power of the Sherman Brothers music.
Have you ever actually tried to spell it?
I think we should just sing it.
Agreed. We hope you enjoy our version of supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Thank you. Thank you. Before we close out our concert, we want to thank everyone for coming out tonight and supporting our choir throughout the school year.
Inspirational and energetic song "Seize the Day" from the film Newsies.
In Newsies, a group of young newsboys decide to stand up against unfair treatment and fight for their rights. And in this song, they rally together with a powerful message of unity and determination.
"Seize the Day" is all about making the most of every moment and never giving up, no matter how tough things get.
So get ready to raise your voice and join us as we march alongside the Newsies. Sing along to this uplifting anthem.
Let's show everyone that even kids can make a difference when they come together.
Yeah, it's time to seize the day and make it ours.
Thank you. That's right, I guess.
She's probably
looking for 16 this year. Aww.
You.
She's just kidding.
We'll be right back.